Prostate cancer is a disease of old age. More and more people are being diagnosed with the disease due to increasing life expectancy. By 90 years of age, 50 to 60% will have the disease. Western countries have the highest incidence of this disease, highest being in African Americans. Asians migrated to the Western countries have higher incidence than the native. Red meat and fatty foods containing saturated fatty acids increase the risk of prostate cancer. Sedentary lifestyle with increasing obesity also increases the risk of prostate cancer. Regular physical activity decreases the mortality and improves the outcome in patients with the disease. Number of people previously affected with the disease also increase the risk in other family members.